Hey guys, Gina Maria here, personal trainer from Los Angeles, California. Today I'm going to show you some awesome workouts for your abs, booty, and legs to get that summer body ready. So let's get started. We're going to start with some plank step outs. So come down on your elbows into a plank, shoulder width apart, feet shoulder width apart, and you're just going to step out. We're going to go for 25. Don't let your hips drop too low or come up too high, and keep your core tight. We're at 15. There's 20, last 5. In 25. Okay, the next exercise we're gonna do, staying down in that plank, you're just gonna jump out and in. We're gonna go for 25. Keep your core tight. There's 15. And last 5. And 1. All right. Whew. Some cardio to start us off. You can go ahead and grab some water if you need to. We're going to jump into our next exercises. So the next exercise that we're going to do are called reverse lunges. So you can use something to hold on to if you need to, a couch or a stool, if you're having trouble with your balance. Otherwise, you can just follow me. So you're going to lunge back. We're going to do 40. Make sure you're getting low and don't let that knee pass your ankle. There's 10. And remember to breathe. Getting low. And give me 10 more. Lunge back as far as you can. And last 5. And 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're going to jump right into our next exercise. We're going to come down into a plank again. And you're going to do rotating planks. So you can be down on your elbows, or you can come up on your hands, whichever's comfortable for you. And you're just gonna rotate over. We're gonna go for 25. So there's 2. It'll really help your balance with this if you keep your core tight. And take it as slow as you need to. We're at 15, give me 10 more. And last 5. And 3. And 1. Doing great, you guys. Go ahead and get some more water if you need to. Whew. Blood should be flowing, heart should be pumping by now. All right, so the next exercise that we're gonna do are called squat jumps. So we're gonna go for 30. Just gonna squat down and jump up. Use the momentum with your arms, jump up as high as you can. And keep breathing. Give me 10 more. And last two. And one. All right, jump right to the next exercise. Same thing that we just did, except without the jump. And you're just gonna pulse down. Staying low. We're gonna go for 40. You should feel this one in your quads and your booty. Keep breathing. Halfway there. And 10 more. Ooh. Oh, my quads are on fire. Grab some more water. Guys, so the next exercise that we're going to do are called butterfly kicks. So you're going to lay down on your back. You want to come up into a pike position so you can feel this in your core. And you're just going to flutter your legs. Try not to bring them up too high. You want to keep them low to keep your core engaged. We're going to go for 50. Let's go. There's 20, keep breathing. Keep those feet low. 10 more. Two, and one. Whew. Really getting that core warmed up. The next thing we're gonna do are bicycle crunches. So back on your back, you're gonna crunch up and up. We're gonna go for 30. And give me 10 more. And one. Whew. Now your legs and your core should both be on fire right now. You can take another break if you need to. I'm gonna grab some water. All right, guys, to finish off this workout, we're gonna do 25 bodyweight squats. Last thing that we're doing, so really push through with me, okay? Let's go. Just gonna squat down for 25. And keep breathing. Maybe 15 more. Really get low. We're almost done. Go for 10. Last 5. Get low. Last 2. And 1. Whew. Should definitely have broken a sweat with that one. Awesome job today, guys. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And for the number one booty program, go to 30daybutttransformation.com. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you next time.